six-alarm fire races through the Philadelphia Lumber and Mill Company's vast Philadelphia yards, threatening to set a whole community afire. Scores of firemen working against blistering heat fight to keep the blaze under control. Several homes are damaged, and the huge yard is wiped out as man loses another round to an old enemy, fire.